We're the Palma Violets. I'm Chilli. This is Will.
And we're in the Heineken Opener Festival in Poland.
This is our first time in Poland. It's very nice, the weather's beautiful. Excited to play, man. Festivals, you know, festivals are a place where, you know, we all come together as a group. You know, where did we meet?
Festival.
We met at a festival, you know, and festivals are such an, you know, they should be a place where you embrace everyone around you and everyone, you know, whether you're like a banker, you know, or just a kid off the street, you know, you can be just yourself. You can be naked, as I like to think, you know, and you can just really just be yourself. You know, no one's judging you. I'm not judging you. We're at a festival now. You're wearing a nice shirt, but I'm not judging you, you know. You are who you are at a festival.
But I think you should apply that sort of attitude to your everyday life. I think that's what's missing in today's society.
That's what I'm talking about.
It should be that sort of...
Do you see how we work?
Why, you know, I expect that wherever I go. Like, I don't judge people. Like, you know, what's the difference between east and west, north and south? Black, white, yellow.
Ginger,
brown, whatever. Like, it just does not work.
Best festival memory, probably Reading 2009. But yeah.
What happened?
Well, we all got together, you know. And we all, you know, it's where, you know, my dream started for me. Reading 2009. Yellow 7. Yeah, we're going to start writing some new songs and stuff, which we've already started, and yeah, which will be great. Yeah, but we're still touring this record, you know. It's coming to the end of the cycle, you know. Well, we've already done a few demos, so start laying them down properly, you know. But we just want to take our time over it. No real rush.
You could do Stone Roses and take 6 years to do it, something like that.
Good.
Depends how we feel at the time. When the album's ready.
It's quite lucky we're on rough trade, really.
Could be done in 2 weeks. We could just decide to go.
Could.
Against the trend. Who knows? That's the thing. We don't know what we're doing. We haven't a fucking clue.
No one does, really.